No one showed her? And right after this, Mel's daughter Stacy is coming up. And she's singing China Grove. And right now we got Bruce Battenhold on keyboards helping us out because Bill can't go anywhere without him. Now, Bruce came in this afternoon, he was minding his business, having fun over there in the corner, and Bill had to get him off.
Nope, Stacy didn't.
So let's hear it for Bill and Bruce.
Yeah. Hey, thank you, dude. It's a pleasure to be here.
Oh,
Dean. There's a little ball of fire out there by the name of Debbie, who absolutely loves this song. This one's for you, Debbie.
I'm
Debbie.
Thank you. Mr. Mel Desrocher for years. A big hand.
Mexico. night. I asked my friends about her, but all their lips were dying. We'll be right back.
Mr. Dave Desrocher. He's the nephew of Mel Desrocher.
Thank you.
Like I said, well, he really liked Wayne a lot, I guess. I don't know why, but... And Richard helped him out before with some mustard for hiccups or something like this.
Mustard and pickle juice, right? We had live music here today from 4 to
tonight. A celebration of life. Stacy, John, Austin, April, Nikki. I don't know your children. I'm sorry for that. I might have missed your names. Wayne. Not Wayne.
Also, thank you so much, the musicians that showed here today. Unbelievable. Thank you so much.
And a shout out to Todd and Kathy for letting us do it here and providing all kinds of food.
You guys are the best. As time goes on, we'll post what this band is doing. We're at a crossroads right now, not easy. And if you think Bill Jock's gonna play bass with us forever, that's impossible. He plays 160 times a year with everybody else. Not everybody.
Mostly Bruce. What you see is mostly Bruce. What you see is free on Sundays, so maybe we'll have to work on it.
Yeah, Bill could work with us on Sundays after Mass. Until noon.
Maybe I'll say Mass, what the hell?
Well, Father Bill has a ring to it.
I've never heard a priest use the word circumcised.
Well, that's a good
one. But it's possible. Thank you again, everybody. From our hearts, thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
much. The bar is open. Be careful going home. Be really careful. Thank you. control mayor.
Well, that's the end of this tribute to Mel Desrocher, bass player for 5 O'Clock Somewhere on this August 25th. Very nice turnout for people showing their respect and his memory. And a nice job as always here at the Lake View. And a little inside secret, my battery was on red in that last song. It was, I was afraid it wouldn't quite make it, but it did. So this will wrap up the part 2 of the Mel Desrocher Celebration of Life.